fight a money mystery in Midwest City.
Police say someone dropped off a bag of donations at Goodwill, and inside it was a huge amount of cash, so much that investigators think it might just be a mistake.
We like to think of ourselves as good stewards of the public's trust, and just to see my belief put into action just makes me very, very proud.
What he's talking about is a real act of goodwill. A worker sorting through donations on Tuesday found a huge amount of money hidden away in some clothes.
Yeah, from what I understand, it was very surprising, but she reacted very, very calmly.
And what she did next stunned police. Instead of keeping it herself, she handed the cash right over to her boss.
It shows impeccable character on the employee.
Goodwill says it's so much money, they don't think it's a donation. It might be someone's savings, or the person simply forgot it was there. Either way, they have an honest employee to thank.
You have to have faith in society that this person was raised right, because instead of pocketing the money and not saying anything about it, they turned all of it over to their manager and said, hey, this is what I found. So, you know, it's a refreshing part of the story that we've got honest people still out there in this world.
Now, police say the owner of all that money has 90 days to come forward. To get it, you have to know the exact amount and what type of clothing that it was found in. If you lie about it, charges could be filed.